Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and today is May 29th, 2019, and tomorrow is May 30th, 2019, and that will be my last day of school. So if you can tell by the title, I am doing a get ready with me, last day of school. Basically, well, I'm filming this video the night before because in the morning, like, I don't do too much talking. I'm gonna be too tired, but I think I'm gonna wake up like, it's too early. Like 5 something, like 5:20, 5:30, I don't know, whatever. I'm just gonna set an alarm. But yeah, I'm gonna wake up early so I can, like, film whatever, because it's gonna take a while. And I record on my phone. But if you guys haven't already, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn your post notifications so you'll be notified every time I post a video. Follow me on my Instagram at such a melanin, somewhere on the screen. And add me on Snapchat at dimples_fleek. It'll also be on the screen somewhere. And I also put it in the description box below. Yeah, so y'all like my glasses? Like, these are my actual seeing glasses because I can't see. And I'm growing bumps on my forehead and my edges look fried, but who cares? Also, tomorrow will be the last day I have these plaits in because I'm going on a trip with y'all to see, and we can't have plaits. So yeah, I'm gonna spend a whole week there. So I'm gonna try to vlog that, but who knows? It's gonna be too lit. But yeah, I had already took a shower, brushed my teeth, and all of that. So, yeah, that's really about it. And it's like 10 o'clock already. So I'm just finna chill until my body gets tired and I fall asleep. So next time you will see me, it's in the morning. Peace. I'm gonna put this clay mask on, and then I'm gonna get in the shower. So yes. So, I put this on, and then I'm finna get in the shower, and then, I guess I'm gonna take it off. I'm just gonna put water in it.
This is a shirt. Okay, y'all, so this is the outfit. I got on this this little gray dress. I got it from Ross. I never wore it, so last day of school when I, and then I put my hair in these little two pigtails because I look like a little schoolgirl. But yeah, this is how I look, whatever, and I put on my little necklace. I don't have on no shoes or earrings because I really don't know what shoes to wear. I'm probably just gonna throw on something. But I'm back when I'm fully dressed. I gotta hurry up because I still gotta walk to school. Yay me. Oh, let me fix my color. Alright, so I put on my glasses, put on my earrings. I think this is the hair. I think it's from the face thing, but it won't come off anymore. But yes, I'm finished out my full. Now I'm finished out the shoes I got on, actually. Like, I really didn't know. Ew, don't look at my toes for real. I didn't know what shoes. I don't really got like. I was gonna wear my filas, but I was like, nah, whatever. Anyways, I might even get dress coded because my school trip was about everything. And the dress is like, it won't even stay past my thigh. I mean, like, to my knees, whatever, but who cares? Like, it's the last day of school. Who cares? I don't care. F school. Period. My face look greasy as heck. But right now it is currently 6:45. Y'all can see my sister's back. But we are currently turning to the car. I think like this way, yeah. I'm gonna walk backwards. We are currently walking to school. It's like 10 minutes, depends on like how fast we walk. And yeah, I'm just see y'all when we get to the school or whatever. Okay, so we kind of made it to the school, but we just gotta walk this long behind path. And our school is like ducked off, literally ducked off all the way in the back. We'll be walking for like 2 minutes or whatever, but yeah. All right, so we made it, and this is my little school. When I say little, I literally mean little, because this is small behind high school. But I am officially a senior class of 2020. Yes, this is my real hair, you didn't know? Okay, yeah, it's my real hair. Alex,
I'll do that YouTube shit.
Alex, say hey!
I'll do that.
Okay, F you, I'm sorry.
I'll do that YouTube shit.
Okay. Good morning.
How are you doing?
Great, how are you?
Good.
Alex, you still with me?
Yeah.
I know. Alright, so we on the bus and we just finna go to Jackson. Alex! Can you just say hey, Alex?
I don't say YouTube.
I don't say YouTube. Okay, say hey.
Why is that?
What's that in my YouTube channel?
Yeah, voice say crack. Hey. What up?
Y'all, so we asked that. Ooh, the light look good, but my face look oily. And my glasses turn on this color in the light.
Transition.
Okay, whatever. Say hey to my friend Jason. And say hey to Vasima. Say hey to this nigga Leonard. Okay, whatever. So we ain't really do nothing just to see this. They playing basketball, and I had to get all my my stuff for summer camp on Saturday. We gotta be freaking lit, bro.
What's up, when I just YouTube? We're back here with another YouTube video.
Ooh,
my face looks
weird
too.
Oh, hey, I got it.
Oh, huh?
Why is your booty jiggling like that?
Anyways, so we're back here with my new video. It looks like I ain't got no eyebrows.
I got eyebrows though. Okay, y'all, this is the fit. Look, show them the fit. Okay.
Hit a spin.
No, you gotta hold it like sideways. Yeah, like that. So, bring it down so they can see. No, look. Yeah,
I'm
not bringing back up.
I'm
gonna
take
period poo.
Alright, so yeah, this is my friend Kiki. Kiki, come to the light. I said come to the light.
I'm in the light.
Not really. Maybe if I put it right here. Whatever. I don't know. Okay, Kiki, rip my outfit. 1 through 10. Don't judge my toes.
I give it a 10.
Give
it a
2.
Yay, love 2. Yeah. Okay, y'all, so we here with, what's your name?
Lemon.
Okay, so wear my outfit with the tee. Don't judge my toes, though. Oh, let me stand up.
Hit a quick
shoot. Boy!
Oh, yeah, that's a 10.
All right, what you like about it?
See your mama.
I like that color, though. You look good on you.
Thank you.
Don't vlog me, guys. Okay. I'm looking at how that smacks.
So, Mom is my best friend, but she don't want to be in the camera because she said she look a hot A mess.
Wow.
I try, y'all. But y'all, look at my bag. It's not really heavy, it's just big. We got a lot of stuff in it, and I gotta put more stuff in it.
I did it out of love, baby. Never said you owe me.
You already in now.
No.
Whatever. I almost knocked you over. Okay, I just made it to my class. Can you come in? Mm-hmm. Come in. Hey, Miss Musgrave. All right, y'all. I have to walk you back to the door. She just walked me to class because she got lunch right now.
Oh my gosh.
You're doing the most. I guess I'll come back. No, I can't risk it because, let me chill.
You know what?
I can't risk.
Yeah, because you're CNA.
Yeah. Let me chill. Love you. Let's go. You back?
Hey,
hi.
I'm okay to class.
My freaking periods want to come on, like, and in the bathroom that rings, it's locked. So I gotta use the teacher bathroom, don't whisper because, yeah, I gotta hear it. But yeah, my period want to come on, like, that's why I'm glad I knew it was coming on, so I put on a pen light. Okay, so I'm going to class and I'm late, but I got a pass, whatever.
Stop my bone.
Is this the way they say it? When you translate it, it sounds stupid. What it takes for me to realize.
Hey, put the chopper to his face. Hey, salmon, 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 salmon. My shoes from Africa. Alright, y'all, so I finally made it home. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I didn't walk with this big behind bag. My friend actually gave me a ride. But if you really enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and comment and all that stuff, because I really mess with y'all because y'all mess with me. And stay tuned and make sure you turn your post notification, follow me on all my social medias. And we lit up in here! Love y'all.